All right.
So he pooped, played a little bit more, but I thought maybe I'd make a video to see if you can see a little bit more of the session. The poor guy. Come on, come on, come on. Be a little more uncomfortable. I'm doing soft one thing. You don't care. Come here, buddy.
You can still play.
Come on. Come on.
Bring it. Come on, man.
Nice. Out. No. So I had to listen to it. It's so difficult. It's so insensitive to the bump. Out.
Nice feet. Good. Good job.
Good man! So do I think he just dropped it.
Nice! Good boy, guy! Good job!
Out! Out!
Nice! Bing.
Better. Not perfect, but better. For a dog that's like so careless and insensitive and like he's just like totally blows everything off. Like, I could be yelling at him for jumping on the counter. Like, no, go up to him, and he's still up there. It's like, he doesn't understand.
Yeah.
But he'll understand. He'll understand how it works, what the rules are, and how to respect them, because that is to his advantage to avoid a penalty. I think it's like my penalties right now are not super meaningful. And I don't want to start using any power just yet. You said again in the crate for the park, but I'm going to use this for anything else.
Out. Oh, that is nice! Okay,
he was so good. He was such a good dog. You were such a good dog. He was such a good dog. Whoa. Cool. Nice. That was a good out right there. So we're getting there. He's understanding it.
Nice job. He's so good.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Oh, so close. Nice. Good job, buddy. You're so good.
He's so hot. Yes, he's so hot. Oh, you baby.
Sit. Kai, sit.
He bit it and went one direction, he went the opposite.
Oh no, did it still land the boot? Nope. Get it.
Ah, come on. Looks like there might be some poop there. This guy. A little picky. It's fine. I don't want him to pick it up if there's poop.
It's just so muddy that's difficult to find poop versus mud.
Yeah.